like the real thing, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
This in love affair. Wait till the weekend. Hope the flight wasn't too long. I really hope you like this place. Oh, it's a beautiful view, baby. Nothing like your face.
Gonna make you
nice and slow.
Let's start the journey. That's when we have it.
I'm waiting.
Yeah, we start again. Gonna love you till the end.
Hey, hey,
life
hey.
Is so limited.
Close your eyes and reminisce.
Oh, the last kiss till we kiss again. Do this
come
all
on.
Again. Can't wait till we see how far that we can
get away. Fall in love with you over and over
and over.
Kiss your neck, your eyes, and your shoulders. Feed these thighs and turn you over. I kiss your neck, your back, and below the
waist.
Each precious little inch, every centimeter. I need you to be so available. Girl, I'm telling you, every time we're together, girl, I'm only about and dreamed about and waited about for so long. Let's get lost inside each other.
Salisbury, Maryland, on keys, the MD of the evening. Make some noise for Aaron Harden one time. Was a dream, then life is so unfair. I dug my face in the pillow and suddenly smelled her hair. As I heard her footsteps coming back up the stairs, she reminds me that it's alright. She reminds me that I'm alive. She reminds me that it's okay to feel this way. Out to her, she just slid right in. Only thing I could ever want is that this never ends. She let her face under mine so she could breathe my air, just in case she tried to sleep, she know I'm there. Your lady. Lady, if you brought your lady. Fella, if you brought your fella. We don't discriminate, no we don't. But now's your time, I want you to sing into your lover's ear. But if you cannot sing, well, lip sync, I'll do the work for you. But you gotta put a little effort into it, like maybe blow into your lover's ear.
Man, oh man, oh man. You're tuned to the best station on the planet with Radio Free 102.3 KJLH. Let me welcome all my folk. Tune in online at KJLHradio.com plus Radio Free TV as well. You can see us all. This week I want to focus on getting couples back together. You know, COVID-19 has done a lot of damage. I know it, you know, has been stopping hearts and making it very, very hard for folk to breathe, but at the same time, you know, it's reaping havoc on relationships. So what I wanted to do is get a few singers and songwriters together this week who actually know a thing or two about love and relationship. And I just so happened to get one of the best tonight, everybody. Singer, songwriter, record producer, two-time Grammy nominee, father, husband, family man. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my brother, Eric Roberson, everybody. Welcome to the KJLH Quarantine Concert Series, my brother.
Man, thank you very much for having me. I appreciate it.
I know it's real late out there, right? After 12 o'clock midnight.
Man, you know, we've been at Marauders over here, so. the day is somewhat early. Yeah, sure, it's past midnight, but, you know, we used to it.
Well, I'm glad you was able to join us tonight, man. We'll come back and chop it up a little bit. Oh, by the way, tonight's program is being brought to you by Toyota, driven by Toyota. So I want to thank our partners at Toyota for being our partner and sponsoring this whole week of the KJLH Quarantine Concert Series. Eric, you okay, man?
I'm good, man.
You good, huh? All right, cool. Let's take a brief break, everybody. We'll come back and I'll talk to Mr. Eric Roberson next right here on Radio Free 102.3. We're KJLH.
102.3 Radio Free KJLH is saluting the class of 2020. We're proud of your hard work and accomplishments you've achieved this school year. And KJLH wants to recognize all of our 2020 grads in our virtual yearbook. Mom and Dad, aunts and uncles, friends and family, show your students how proud you are by submitting photos right now. Go to KJLHradio.com to upload your graduate's photo, along with a few words of encouragement. And some of your graduates could get a phone call from our KJLH on-air personalities to personally congratulate them.
Congratulations!
From 102.3 Radio Free, KJLH.
Announcing a giant used car sale at Worthington Ford with over 600 vehicles on sale and everyone is under warranty. Plus, get a 10-day trial exchange included with your purchase. Pick a car, pick a truck, drive it 10 days and make sure you like it. Choose from the largest selection in town. Find the car you love and drive it home with just $95 down. That's right, pick any car on the lot, new or used, and $95 down is all it takes. Worthington Ford works with hundreds of lenders, including their own finance company, to get you financed. They own the bank, so they can finance anyone they want to. With over 600 vehicles on sale and everyone is under warranty. Plus, get a 10-day trial exchange included with your purchase. Pick a car, pick a truck, drive it 10 days, and make sure you like it. This is a giant used car sale going on now at Worthington Ford in Long Beach. Huge selection, huge savings, right off the 405 freeway, Bellflower Boulevard in Long Beach. And they're open until midnight. 10-day trial exchange on your
vehicles. I'm Bo from Lex Service Auto Repair, your number one Japanese car mechanic. We've got five tips for you to stay safe during COVID-19. Number one, make a sanitation kit for your car. It includes face masks, disposable gloves, disinfectant spray, hand sanitizer. Gloves should be worn when you exit the car. Number two, use the recirculating air button while driving. The button resembles a sideways U and helps filter out debris from outside. Number three, disinfect your cell phone daily. Your phone is a large source of cross-contamination. Number four, ladies, be careful where you place your purse. Shopping carts and countertops are contaminated surfaces. Use a crossbody bag or a small wallet instead. Number five, every 3 to 4 days, start your engine. Let it run for about 5 minutes. We're an essential business, and we're open to repair and maintain your Japanese vehicle. Text the word CAR to 313131 or call 562-206-1522. That's 562-206-1522.
International Indie Music Award finalist Anita Faye presents her new gospel album, Kingdom Journey, featuring featuring music produced by Grammy Award winner Miss Betty Wright and the Thomas Dorsey classic, Take My Hand, Precious Lord. Go to AnitaFaye.com.
Precious Lord.
Jazzy, yet soothing voice to gospel music. Believers and fans all over the world are traveling the kingdom journey with Anita Faye. Go to AnitaFaye.com. That's Anita, F-A-Y-E.com. Available on all platforms. iTunes, Amazon, CD Baby, Apple Music, and Google Play. Anita Faye, the Kingdom Journey CD is available now.
Hi, I'm Jay Farner, CEO of Quicken Loans and Rocket Mortgage. During these challenging times, our commitment to providing you with the best mortgage experience remains. We understand that hardships may arise, and we're prepared to help. Mortgage rates remain near historic lows. If you think that now is the right time to refinance your mortgage, our home loan experts are available to help 24 hours a day, 7 days a week at rocketmortgage.com.
Call for cost information and conditions. Equal housing lender. Licensed in all 50 states and MLSconsumeraccess.org, number 3030.
Right now, home sweet home has never been sweeter. Our homes are more important than ever, and finding people we trust to take care of them is just as important. For over 20 years, Home Advisor has been connecting homeowners with trusted local plumbers, electricians, roofers, and more. And now we're making it easier than ever for great pros to join the Home Advisor network. For a limited time, home service businesses can get $200 in free advertising. Visit homeadvisor.com/start200 for details. That's homeadvisor.com/start200.
At Charmin, we understand the last thing you should have to worry about right now is having enough toilet paper. Please know we're working around the clock to get you more Charmin as quickly as possible. We're also donating $2 million to direct relief to serve our communities. In the meantime, from our Charmin family to yours, please stay safe.
Radio Chill. Chill. 102.3 KJLH, Radio Free.
All right, we're back. Welcome to the KJLH Quarantine Concert Series. My name is Kevin Nash. Tonight, my very special guest is Mr. Eric Roberson, man. Hey, thank you so much for accepting my invitation and coming on the show tonight, man. We so appreciate that.
Pleasure is mine. I just wish I had, you know, that smooth, low voice to be able to compliment. it doesn't go much lower than this, you know.
Hey, man, that's low enough, man. That's low enough. Hey, so how you panning, man? How you faring and getting through this pandemic, man, and keeping your sanity through it all?
Well, you know, we're doing well here, staying very safe. You know, we got three young boys here. I got a 9-year-old, 7 and 4. So, you know, just homeschooling is about the craziest part of it. But you know, for the most part, we're safe, sound, got, you know, plenty of food in the pantry. And, you know, for me, music has always been my kind of escape zone. So my wife gives me enough time to kind of come down here and escape and get out my frustrations and stress pretty much through all the equipment down here.
Yeah.
You know, that's how I keep saying pretty much.
And East Coast too, right? So, it's a little different out there, compared to the West Coast.
In New Jersey, you know, we've been hit pretty hard, and thankfully, majority of my friends who have been sick have made it through.
Thank God.
Unfortunately, have lost a couple of friends, and you know, constantly praying for, you know, the family with that as well. But for the most part, we've been more victorious, more than anything. So I'm thankful about that.
Yeah, all praises to the Father on that, but man. Let's talk about your music tonight, because this time goes by so, so very fast, and people are in their living rooms right now wanting to hear you sing. But I want to talk about just your songwriting abilities. You've written a lot of musical compositions. I think you have maybe, I was counting your discography. Is it like a little over 16 projects, 16 albums you put out?
Yeah, it's something like that. You know, matter of fact, next year we'll be celebrating my 20th year of independent music.
Okay.
So, I mean, I've written and produced for a lot of different people, but under my label, yeah, I think it's been 15 albums independent.
15.
But I also have...
I was counting the new album you were telling me about Saturday that you just...
Here from here, yeah. It's probably, you know, it's crazy. I don't even know if I'm counting. I mean, I lost count a long time ago.
Right.
But, you know, but yeah, I've been really fortunate. When I look back and realize how fortunate I've been able to have a career and grow my fan base, it's an honor and a pleasure that people have stuck with me and allowed me to really follow my dreams, you know. So it's been great.
Let me
but
go.
Yeah, I can't stop working. So
let me go through this laundry list.
Out of me, so I just keep doing it.
Let me go through this laundry list of people that you've written for. You've written hits for a lot of folk, man. 112, Jill Scott, Will Downing, Case, Vivian Green, Music Soul Child, Dwele, Carl Thomas, Charlie Wilson, Angela Blassett, Avery Sunshine, and that's just to name a few. Wow. So, I mean, explain your process, man. What's the secret, that special something you have in your secret sauce?
Well, you know, I think the first part is a lot of the people that you mentioned were friends first, you know, from Vivian and Music and say like Algebra Blessed. A lot of those were the homies, and we were working on music before they had record deals. And, you know, I was fortunate to watch those situations grow, you know, and people's dreams come true and stuff like that. But for me, you know, it used to be a time where I would write a song specifically for somebody. I'm aiming at somebody. But for me, you know, I would just try to write the best song. And if someone loves my writing style, they would contact me. You know, the funny story, like the Charlie Wilson record, I think I initially wrote for Mary J. Blige. Not even I knew Mary. It's like we shopped it towards Mary. It didn't land on Mary. And somehow it landed on Charlie Wilson, you know? So to me, I think it's about writing the best song you could possibly write that could possibly be relatable to the heart. And I've been fortunate, man. A lot of people have taken my songs and really ran with it. So that's a good thing.
That's huge, man. That's big. Yeah. That is big. Yeah. I mean, you deserve this right here. Like a round of applause, baby.
Hey, I'll take it.
Hey, so the folk in their living room right now who may not know Eric Roberson, and they want to hear you do your thing, and what song would you know, the first impression always is the best thing, right? So give them a song, man, that will really identify who you are.
Okay.
And your sound. So it's your pick. We got a few requests over here, and I'm going to give you those requests a little bit later.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Nice. I'm going to start a song that I wrote about my wife when she was pregnant with our first son.
Okay.
And it's a song that people enjoy, a song called Picture Perfect. So we're going to start with that one. If you want to know who I am, I'm just as much a proud husband and father as I'm a proud artist. So I wrote this song really trying to make her feel better when she was really uncomfortable. And, you know, from this point on, man, you know, she's always picture perfect to me. And at this point right now, even in the screen, everybody out there, y'all look picture perfect. I appreciate the love and sharing. So let me get into it.
All right,
this
cool.
Is the first song. Let me throw some reverb on so I sound angelic.
Nice, nice. This is live, everybody. Live, KJLHradio.com plus the KJLH mobile app, Eric Roberson.
Girl, you are picture perfect, perfect picture in my eyes. Girl, you are, yeah, picture perfect, no, perfect picture. Yes, you are. Listen, I couldn't draw you better, baby. Blessing to my eyes, girl, you are picture perfect, perfect picture in my eyes, girl, you are.
If you're wherever y'all at, take a selfie of yourself. Make sure y'all post it tonight, y'all look good.
Hey. Yes, you are. I couldn't drop you better, baby, just holding your hand. Satisfaction similar
me doing things that I ain't used to. Of your shoes, girl, cause they can kiss your toes, yeah. I love your toes, yeah.
Yeah, baby. My dude.
I appreciate it.
Eric Roberson, everybody. Oh, props to your label, too, man. Blue Arrow Soul Recording Artist, yeah.
Yeah, shout out to all the staff, all my team. You know, I don't even want to start saying names. I'll mess it all up. My band, you know, love to all my guys, man.
Man, listening to, I played like 14 minutes of the live show you did. That was somewhere in the UK, right?
Yeah, UK. Last year in London, yeah.
Man, I didn't realize you had, horn section, all of that.
I travel with 9 guys, man, some amazing guys. And majority of them, when they're not playing with me, they're playing with artists much bigger than myself as well. So it's really love family, man. My band is pretty much a family, and I really miss those guys, man. That's one of the things I look forward to, getting back on stage with them and,
of course,
and laughing and sharing that music.
Yeah. Now that song you wrote for your wife, right? Can you describe the expression she had on her face after she heard that song? Can you?
Well, it didn't work.
It didn't work.
I was trying to, help her feel better. She was like, I still don't feel better.
I need an epidural. I need medication.
She's it now, you know what I mean?
Give me some drugs.
Kids after that, so I was really on it.
Right. And the reason why I brought that up, too, because, every week I try to come up with a theme for the KJLH Quarantine Concert Series. And this week I want to focus on helping couples stay together. Yeah. The importance of pressing through, this storm together. Are there any practicals you apply to your marriage when facing problems or even a standoff in the relationship?
Well, several things. Oh, man. I tell you, before we got married, we went to a marriage counselor, and it was the best thing that we've ever done. And just, removing the scoreboard off of the top of your heads, And I think the other part is that, there's going to be a day, it's never 50-50, like your marriage is 100% pie. And there's going to be some days that it's 80-20, mm-hmm. Some days it's going to be 51-49, but it's never going to be even. And you got to know the days that you come up short, and there's going to be days that your spouse is going to come up short, and you just got to work it out and understand that. And we've learned to work it through, man. To me, the most important thing is, I hate when we're not talking or we're fighting and walking around the house not speaking. So any way I can keep it, keep it 100 and keep it on the good side, I try to do it, And even in this quarantine time, we decided that we'd pick a day each week and we'll have a date night where I'm responsible for 1 week and she's responsible for another week. Even with the 3 kids in the house, we got to find that time, to kind of connect with each other.
That's beautiful, man. A lot of couples are suffering right now, going through it. I was reading the stats on this thing, too. Domestic violence is on the rise, things like that. People cannot wait for the divorce courts to open, just cannot stay together, can't live together. So, this platform that God has given us, I want to make sure that we help, and try to be a support system, to try our best to help keep people together. And just to kind of remind them, not only, the vows that they took, but the love that they once had for each other, those memories, bring that back up. And that's why I invited you to come on, man, to sing some of your love songs for them.
I'm honored. It's an honor and a pleasure, man. It's an honor and a pleasure. And we just going to keep everybody in our prayers, too, man. All those couples. One thing I also add, man, my marriage counselor said that nine times out of 10, the thing that the spouse is upset with you about has nothing to do with you. And, you know, like right now in this quarantine time, the stress of the world, the worry of the world, you know, it gets so heavy that you start to think that that problem that person's carrying is about you. And then you take it personal and how you react. And before you know it, gets blown out of proportion. But, man, it's a partnership. You got to remember it's a partnership. And you're standing facing this problem together more than you're handling it alone. You know?
Yeah, I get it. I got a request from one of your biggest fans.
Yes.
And, you know, if you don't perform this song, you know, she's not going to like you anymore.
Oh, Lord.
I got it early, and I said, okay, I'm going to make sure I ask to see if he can sing the song, but it's called Just a Dream. Just a Dream. You think you can handle that for her? She's tuned in listening today.
I can. And what I will tell you is in crazy crash and burn, I'm actually going to play guitar on this song, which no one ever gets a chance to see me do. And as I do that, I forewarn you that I'm far from, you know, baby face or the likes, you know.
Right.
But yeah, I play the right. I don't play to really succeed in it, but I think it's a special thing to do it, a special song of mine.
Okay, cool. She would love that. She would love that. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together again for Eric Roberson performing Just a Dream live with his guitar. You learned guitar from Eric Clapton, right?
Right, Eric Clapton. I know that's right. All right, let's do it.
All just
a dream.
Did not sound like you just did that live. It sounded like the record, brother. It sounded like the record. If you're just tuning in, you tuned to the KJLH Quarantine Concert Series. My name is Kevin Nash. Tonight, we're starring Mr. Eric Rose and everybody. We're going to take a brief break, very, very short break. Go, I guess, fill up that bucket full of ice cream and come right back. It's Radio Free 102.3. We're KJLH.
If you've been injured in a car accident, you probably have a lot of questions. Who will pay my medical bills? What about my lost wages? Will I receive compensation? Do I need a lawyer? Call the Barnes Firm now to get the answers and the help you need. 800-8-MILLION. If you've been injured, call the Barnes Firm now.
Street, Los Angeles, paid spokesperson, Attorney John Sheehan, responsible for this ad.
We have all the risk.
We have all the pre-existing conditions.
But we have what it takes to fight COVID-19.
COVID-19 is devastating Black and brown communities.
It's preying on loved ones with pre-existing conditions such as
diabetes,
heart disease, and asthma.
It's attacking our neighbors who can't work from home.
It is spreading through myths
that deceive our community.
So our response needs to be just as serious.
To beat COVID-19, we all need to take these
four simple steps.
Stay home.
If you have to go to work, keep 6 feet between you and anyone else.
Wear a mask and hand protection.
And finally, wash your hands often.
For at least 20 seconds.
The more we follow these simple steps, the more friends and loved ones
we can save in the fight against COVID.
It's hashtag us against COVID.
Find out how you can fight back
at cdc.gov/coronavirus.
Brought to you from our partners at Toyota, proud mobility partner.
The game is about to start. Get your face out your phone.
Just a minute. I'm completing the 2020 census.
Why do you care?
Listen, the census will impact how and where public funds will flow in our communities each year. If we're counted, we'll get better funding for our schools, even affordable housing.
Wow. Well, I'm going to complete the census now.
All right, then. Let's take a shot.
Complete the census online, by phone, or by mail. Shape your future. Start here at 2020census.gov. Paid for by U.S. Census Bureau.
Radio, chill.
102.3, KJLH, Radio Free.
This song's called Hunger. We do at night, I know it just ain't right. Yeah. Hey. I often heard that the way things start is the way things end, but my heart wants to pretend that I'm beginning to be your memory and won't conflict. How tomorrow's defined with brand new cheer. Just take it slow, let it grow. Get to know us some more, I know I should go. But the way the night flowed on, it strengthened my hunger. And since I'm a hunter, I'm so on a trail. Knowing my success won't fare too well with the love story that I constantly fail.
Cause I don't wanna stop.
So hard to ignore. Feelings of victory, just wanna explore. A little further, next thing you know. Clothes on the floor and intentions at the door, yeah. Things we do at night, yeah.
I know it just ain't right.
We need to take it slow, but the hunger don't wanna stop. Wanna stop, no.
Things we do at night,
no.
I know it just ain't right.
We need to take it slow, but the hunger don't wanna stop. We good time and some wine. Slick talks and smiles, one thing comes to mind. But this girl has special hunger, not this time. Too late, another midnight crime. Filled with heavy promises that never come to light. Dear God, will I ever do right? Or will I let this chemical in me constantly guide my destiny as if I'm just here for the ride? Well, I guess I'm just here for the pain. When I explain to this Mary Jane that
I don't stop
to wanna, but the feeling is gone. Thought she was the one, but my knees led me wrong. See, I was high, but not off any drugs, no. But off the rug that you shed inside the plug, no. We need to take it slow, but the hunger don't wanna stop.
Yeah, 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 yeah. It's Radio Free 102.3 KJLH. Welcome to the KJLH Quarantine Concert Series, driven by Toyota, starring Mr. Eric Roberson tonight. Eric, when I talked to you on Saturday, you really impressed me, my brother.
Appreciate
With how you manage your time and how you take this gift from God and this platform very, very serious. And you mentioned that you managed to complete a full album in a matter of weeks during this whole lockdown, right?
Yeah, yeah. I teach songwriting at Berklee College of Music. Shout out to all my students, especially the graduating students this year. And they sent me an email saying any teachers that travel here don't come this week. And I think my shows started getting canceled. Like the shows I had that weekend got canceled. So I kind of knew, you know, where we were at. And for me, this is my escape. This is, I went to the music first. I didn't know I was making an album, but I like song 7 or 8 and I was sharing it on Instagram and, okay. and my private group. And I think the way people were responding, I realized that it was a bigger picture. So I decided, you know, I think this is an album. And we finished it up about that week. So it took about 4 weeks of recording.
A full complete album in four weeks.
Yeah, it was a great, great time. And I called in, you know, of course, once I realized what I was doing, then I called in somebody, I need you to play bass on this. I need you to add color to this. And I started sending it out. And that was probably on a Wednesday.
Mm-hmm.
And we probably finished the album that Monday. And the album came out that Friday. You know,
wow.
It's called Here From Here.
Right.
And it's really, you know, it's an album made during this quarantine time. You know?
You were telling me about that too. So what's the theme? What's the message in that project that you're trying to deliver?
I think healing.
Okay.
Healing and knowing that you're not alone. I wasn't necessarily singing songs like we're in quarantine together. You know what I mean? But it's like, but I did mention it. As soon as the song starts, the first song I say, all right, show's canceled. Might as well do music. You know. And that song is really about, like, just, you know, we're here together. Like, we need to dance together. We need to cry together. You know, I try not to really put any sad songs on it. Some might touch a little bit on to that level. But really, it was just a level of healing, man. And for me, it was amazing because during that time, I just kept hearing songs.
Mm.
So almost every night or throughout the day, I was just sneaking down here and sitting right over there and just creating.
But you have to understand how blessed you are. It's, you know, God is using you as a conduit, you know what I mean? And he's flowing, you know, these lyrics and this musical vibration, you know, through that instrument I'm looking at, which is you, you know?
Yeah.
But thank God that you were a willing vessel, you know, because I know a lot of musicians right now are somewhat depressed and, you know, don't know what to do right now. And when you're in that depressed mode, you can't create. You know, nothing can come out of you other than, you know, sadness. And and bad energy.
Well, you know, I think that we're about to receive one of the most explosive creative surges we've ever had, because I think people are now waking up to realize that, okay, this is where I'm at now, and starting to notice all this equipment around them. And also now, and to me, I think whether you're depressed, sad, or whatever, you should put it all through music.
Mm.
And I learned a long time ago, if I wrote a sad song that did not have a happy ending, it's still related to someone, and it made someone realize that they weren't alone in that feeling, you know? And really for me, before I ever touched any other instrument, my first instrument was listening, you know? So the first thing I do in these kind of moments is stop and listen to what God is telling me, what the environment is telling me, and, you know, just put it to music.
Man, I would love to hear one of those songs. I tell you, this hour goes by so fast, man. It's already 9:52. Like, we have about 8 minutes. But there was a song that you were doing on Saturday. Can you do that one for us?
Yes.
Yeah, man. What's the name of it?
My mom just texted me to make sure I was doing this song. So I want to dedicate this song to my amazing mom. This is her favorite song off the album. And it's a song called Please Stay Around.
Man, it's a beautiful song, man. It's a beautiful, beautiful song. I did not forget the words you were singing it. I'm like, I got to get that brother to sing that song tonight. So thank God for moms for reminding you to do it.
Right.
If you're just tuning in, everybody, you are tuned. By the way, for all the East Coast people that are tuned in, they hit me up online, right? They got it confused. This is East Coast time. They tuned in at 6 o'clock, right? Our time. They're like, it's 9 o'clock. Where is he? No. You guys have to stay up till midnight or past midnight. And thank you so much for doing that. But it is the best station on the planet. It's 102.3 Radio Free KJLH. The name of the show is the KJLH Quarantine Concert Series, brought to you by Toyota. Tonight, starring Mr. Eric Roberson. Man, you got the floor. It's yours.
My pen may run dry, but my heart is tongue may get tired, but my loving won't. The day where we'll go down, but our smile won't. As long as you are around, you're my shining hope. Yeah. But girl, what I am really trying to say, please stay around,
staying around.
It's too soon for you to leave, baby. Please stay around,
staying around here with me.
The sky sometimes will cry, but your eyes, they it fade away, but I love it warm. World will keep on turning, but my back is on you. Just as long as you are around, my love shines right through. Yeah. Girl, what I am really trying to say, please stay
around.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Please stay around. I'm not ready for you to leave, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Please stay.
shaking my head. I have to write it down too, man.
You said the world will keep turning, but my back won't on you.
My back won't on you.
Uh-uh. The world will keep turning, but not my back. My back ain't gonna turn on you.
Oh, boy, boy, boy. Man, where do you go to get that? Like, what secret place in the heavenlies do you have to fly to?
For me, I'm constantly listening. I'm constantly writing poetry too. You know, I think that might have started with a poem. You know, because I'm constantly writing. When I'm here in the studio, I don't write anything down. I'd rather kind of live the song. So I think the first line, I think I wrote down saying, my pen may dry, but my heart it won't. Yeah. And that was all I needed. So I came downstairs and just...
That was it. That was the spark right there, right?
Just living it. Yeah, yeah.
Someone just wrote on Instagram, says, I love Eric Roberson. He is authentic, creative, and smooth. Oh, and I have to agree. You most definitely are, my brother. Hey, man, it was a pleasure meeting you. Having, I was mentioning earlier on the air too that not only are you just a great songwriter and a singer, but a man of wisdom too. Wow. A lot of great wisdom. You know, we were talking on Saturday, and I won't forget that. I won't forget it.
Well, likewise, we had a great conversation. I look forward to having some more.
Absolutely.
And for me, I'm just sharing, man. I'm always taking bits and nuggets of what I hear and see and just trying to form it and pass it on.
Absolutely. Man, what do you want to communicate to your audience right now, man, in closing?
Man, we're in this together, that I'm praying for them. I'm praying that they be safe and understand that we can get through this. You know, the sun will come up and shine on us again. This might be a dark period, but we'll be okay, you know. And that's the main thing, man, that we're in this together and we're all together in this. And I look forward to performing for them, to sharing and healing with them as well. Through this whole road that we're on.
And the project is called Hear From Here. So it's H-E-A-R from H-E-R-E. Hear
Indeed.
From Here.
Hear From Here.
And it's available now, right?
Everywhere.
Everywhere. Yep. Cool. And where can people find you, man? What's your website? I mean, I want people to support everything that you do, man. You're a good brother.
Well, what I'll say is that Eric Roberson Music is my website. You can find out what I'm working on, but also I have this great thing called The Process. Shout out to all my process groups. And what that is a group of people that follow me in the studio, meaning every song I do, this whole entire album, they watch me make every song I make. And if you're interested in joining that, all you have to go is jointheprocess.com. And outside of that, I'm all social media stuff. I'm always on there talking crazy. So just join me and hang out.
Man, I can't wait to see you when you come back to LA, man.
I look forward to it.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. My dude, my friend, my brother, for now, I'm telling you, that's my real brother right here, Mr. Eric Roberson. Thanks for joining me tonight, my man. I told you that hour's going to go by fast, man. Too fast.
Fast when you're having fun.
Y'all keep it locked. It's Radio Free 102.3. We are KJLH.
102.3. Radio Free, KJLH Compton, Los Angeles, Long Beach, and Inglewood. Broadcasting live from the 1-800 The Law 2 studio and the KJLH mobile app. 102.3, Radio Free, KJLH.